What are you doing?
Defrosting the goulash Dad left us.
Maybe you should try the stove.
Good idea. I was worried this would give the goulash split ends anyway.